Let's now join Annetta Felix for news in business. Hello, Annetta.
Hello, Fidelia.
So tell me, what's making headline over there?
Well, divergent reactions have continued to trail the recent directive by President Muhammadu Buhari restricting the sale of Forex to food importers. Experts say this directive would in turn make food importation rather expensive, causing an inflation in prices. Meanwhile, the presidency has defended this policy, saying that it's seeking to strengthen Nigeria's own industrial and agricultural base, as well as reduce overdependency on food importation.
If we cannot immediately replace the $6 billion importation of food items with local production, we are going to immediately raise up the price of food items. That will lead to food inflation. Now, bear in mind also that food items, unless strictly and narrowly defined, means also that some items that you import that form raw materials and semi-products into production of other products would also be affected. Like sugar goes into production of so many things. It's food item. Now, that way, the inflation is not limited to food item. It will expand to other areas. Capacity will be affected by industries, which means unemployment will go up. Because these companies will then make less profit, the taxes they pay will come down. Because people are trying to save some costs, if they have to buy at parallel market at higher rate, smuggling will go up because you then want to avoid the duties and the VAT. When that happens, you lose some import duties, which means budget deficit would also balloon.
We expect a lot of things. I believe the impact in the near time will be even almost immediately that is enforced is that prices will probably go up, and it will go up because the importers will then be directed to the parallel market. The parallel market is the window or the market where we source effects outside of the central bank, and when they are directed, before now there used to be a very big spread. That has closed. Maybe we have a one to five naira spread now, and with these, it brings a lot of questions around the capacity of the parallel market to absorb the volume, given the quantum of our food import bill as we have it now.